We had to build it on the ice because you can't stand in these bogs because they're so squishy. We'd have been up to here. They were started out being 12-foot posts. We drove them in 7 feet into the peat.
The main problem is, especially in the forested area, the wood-eating fungi.
The fungi will come and it will start rotting some of the infrastructure. And so we will have to replace that.
Find out how you can help preserve the Orono Bog Walk by visiting oronobogwalk.org.